before this video starts, I wanted to go ahead and say I apologize for not getting the vlog for game one up for you guys yesterday. I accidentally deleted it while I was uploading it to YouTube, and it's just been the biggest mistake that I've made so far this year. And it was a costly one because that game was absolutely awesome. The Bears won 5-4 in overtime, and it was just an incredible game. I was able to get some video clips back using data recovery software, but there was only two of them that I used that like I feel like I should show. One of them was the trike race that you guys were asking to see in a few of the community posts that I had in between Thursday and today. And I also was thankfully able to get the OT winner. So here are those clips real quick.
Here we go. So I'm going to cheer him on. I'm going to need him for sure. Ready? Set. Go. We had a previous conversation earlier about how you put your weight on the front tire. Lean forward. There we go. You're going to by creating an attitude. There we go. Look at that. And Eric out in front. Sarah, Jake, Teresa. Well, like to do the back Eric takes his lap, coming out, center right. I'll fist bump Coco. Swerving back and forth. So many breathalyzers on the way back in. Alright, we got Jake, Sarah, Eric, Teresa. Oh, poor Teresa. Give it up one time as Eric away, Sarah, Jake. But I need you to make some noise for Teresa, Giants.
The rest of the vlog I was unable to get back, so today is a reset day. I'm making a new vlog. It's not going to happen today. I am not going to delete it. So it is currently 8:45 in the morning. I'm on my way to work, and here's pretty much a recap of what I do all day. All right, y'all, made it to our seats. Seats are fire, much better than I thought they were gonna be. Close enough to see what's going on here. And no net in the way for down there. There they come.
I think for us, it was just get back to kind of what we were doing. It's a big win. They're a good hockey team. We have to play really well to have a chance. So hopefully we can learn from that and play a better game, too.
Got the job done. You know, we have to be, you know, we'll talk about it as a group. I'm glad that we went through it. I'm glad that we got the win. That's a good hockey team to play, but they're not going to quit.
Just staying ready. You know, things aren't going to be easy in the playoffs. You know, we're in that position. It's just a lot of resilience in the locker room, a lot of positive attitude, and just a lot of belief. Fall four lines are not going to be very hard to beat. So, you know, everybody's contributing out there, and we need to be better as a team, and I know we're going to come out Saturday a little better, too.
Thank you. going to be the end of the first. 0-0. Still got 47 seconds, 6-on-4. Thank you. shoot it from 200 feet away. Going to overtime again. Coming out of the box. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Come on. Still not over yet. They still got the puck in. All right. Penalty's killed. But we're going to get an icing. So it is the next day. I'm currently on my way to my baseball game I got this morning. This is going to be the end of the vlog. This vlog is absolutely incredible. Definitely a really, really good game. Not as good as game one, but definitely still a very thrilling overtime win for the Bears last night. Going up 2-0 now, heading out to Cleveland for games 3 through 5, if 5 is necessary. So here's the plan. We are going to try and get to game 7. I think it's next week, not this coming week, since today's Sunday. It's going to be next week. If it does go to a game 7, I will be going to game 7 and vlogging that game as well. But as of right now, it's still up in the air because the Bears are up 2-0. So if they're able to take 2 games in Cleveland out of the 3, they're going to win the series. So, and even then, if they do lose 2, they'll have to come back home for game 6 first. So it's still very iffy. I doubt Cleveland's going to take all 3 at their out there, but it's still very possible. But I don't know. We'll see. Anyways, this is going to be the end of the vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you guys very soon. Peace.